better hit that subscribe button.
What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I'm Freddy Fuego, Flamin' Hot Entertainment, Multiplat, Game Trap, the people's voice, and your favorite average gamer. What the fuck? What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I am Freddy Fuego, Flamin' Hot Entertainment, Multiplat, Game Trap, the people's voice, and your favorite average gamer. Gonna be bringing you my overview of UFC from EA Sports. And just wanted to show you the characters that I actually... Royce Gracie, middleweight, Bruce Lee, Bundle. And of course, the patch, the day one patch, like all games have a day one patch. So this is my first time booting a bitch up. I'm gonna show you all the settings, all the options, menu, how they look, how they run, what you can do with it, controls, all that shit, an overview. And my first impressions. I'll give you the first fight. Of course, I'm gonna play as my dude Bruce Lee. I've read all his books and studied his fighting techniques. His fighting techniques weren't really something that you can adopt for yourself unless they actually work for yourself. Invented Jeet Kune Do, the way of the intercepting fist, and his philosophy was to unlearn everything you have learned, be like water, and formless and conform anything, and then use everything that you can use and discard anything that you can't. And then build upon that yourself. Alright, so this is the part of the play and the place part. And let's go to the fight now. I'm going to be on the right side. You have... You got... Hold on, let's see. I got heavyweight. You got banterweight. You got flyweight. You have another banterweight. Oh, banterweight for males. Then you got featherweight. Lightweight. Welterweight. Middleweight, light heavyweight, and then you got heavyweight. And then, you know, you press down or up on a D-pad, and you got to see their stats on the right above their face to the right or left. So, you have a lot of characters here. Antonio Silva. Alright, we've seen that already. So the bantamweight for the females. Alright, we've seen them already. And then you have the flyweight for the males. I wonder where Bruce Lee is going to be at. He's going to be right above the flyweight. Alright, we've seen that already. Barrio. Alright, bantamweight. Bruce Lee's in bantamweight. There he goes. So. Alright, I'm going to Bruce Lee real quick. And we're gonna put him against. Let's see who you're gonna put up against. Alright, we'll put him up against somebody that's more evenly matched. That dude's a beast. We'll go against him. It's because he's a beast. He's definitely got the advantage over Bruce Lee. So this is it. Little load screen in the octagon. And of course, I'm gonna be standing up for this fight because I'm about to get fucking dirty on a bitch. Bruce Lee, boy. Nah, that's that Bruce Lee. I'm hype. I'm hype for this one. Bruce Lizzle. He's gone.
Kenan Barrow in becoming the
Aight. Bring him out, son.
Bruce Lee.
Bruce Lee.
Go to battle once again inside the octagon.
Get him. Bruce. 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 Lee.
This guy has ridiculous hand speed. His opponent is going to need to keep his chin tucked and his hands up high.
They frisking him. They had to frisk Bruce. That look good. Bruce. Bruce.
Bruce Lee set to battle. Headed around.
Ha! Bruce. It's going down, son.
Gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
Damn right.
And the referee in charge of the octagon, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans have been waiting for.
Damn right.
Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena.
Damn right. It's going down, bitches.
It's time! 5 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 34 wins, 2 losses, and 1 no contest. Standing 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Kenan Barrow.
All right. Come on, son.
His opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight.
Standing yeah, his first debut joint.
Weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, USA, Bruce the Dragon.
Woo! Look at that, just made the hair on my arms stand up. Going down, bitches. Bruce look like a damn tank.
Bruce Lee.
it'll fuck down. Come on, get up, bitch. Get the fuck up. Lay the fuck down, son. Lay the fuck down, son. Lay the fuck down, bitch. Lay the fuck down. Roundhouse kick to the fucking dome piece. Bam! Lay the fuck down, son. As soon as it lands, this contest is over. Look at him leaking. Bam! Just for measure. Good measure. Ooh, look at the blood just leaking. Bruce Lee, Jeet Kune Do, mixed martial arts. The legend has returned. The dragon is on the burn. Let's get it. Yeah, boy. Woo-hoo-hoo. Put the motherfucking beast on him, son. Whoa! I yeah, I had to put that down because ain't no sunshine when he's gone, when he's gone. Yeah. That was Bruce Lee. Check out the rest of the video. Told you I was gonna bring you some Bruce Lee up in that bitch. And I did. Make a career, all that bullshit. Later. Settings, the gameplay, fight HUD on, show clock, yes. Rematch, settings, control settings. Alright, stand up. This is the stand up. Alright, clinch. You get three different, stand up, the clinch. This is all the controls, because you get to actually control every body part of this person and how it works. So bam, so let's go this over one more time. You got three different settings for this: the takedowns, the clinch attacks, the striking, and then all this with the striking. Alright. Then you have the clinch, the takedown of the clinch, the advanced positioning, the defend positioning, the striking, which is a lot. Alright. And then you have the ground, the advanced positioning, the defend positioning, the striking, which is not a lot on this one compared to the other ones. Then you have the tower, which is ground positioning and standing positioning when you're towering over somebody. All right, settings. One, you got two audio settings, of course. Broadcast, crowd, the music, commentary, strangers. Let's see. Spectators. Oh, you could change this how you want to. The octagon is more the party, custom. So we go to custom and Just spin the wheel. Like the Wheel of Fucking Fortune with R2, L2. Broadcast mix. Let's see. Commentary. This wheel's not gonna go to where the fuck I want it to go to, is it? There it goes. Fuck, I don't want the party at all. I don't want the music at all. That's what I'm trying to get. There it goes. That's where I want it. Custom. All right, settings and then visuals, which is obviously, you know, the brightness. All right, so now you're in the home screen, and it looks basically like Madden, where it has the different sections and different tiles in that section. All right. So now we're in the home section, and I had to lower that because it has some music and shit. This is the home section. You have the home. You got four different tiles in the home. Fight Now, UFC Spotlight, UFC, Walkthrough, Playthrough Tutorial. Then you hit R1. Then you got the Fight Now, Get in the Octagon, Your Career, The Challenges, Learn How to Fight, The Walkthrough. Online, it's got 6,630 players. UFC Spotlight, your friends list, profile. Then you have the settings. You manage my fighter, view your career fighter. Create fighter, music, manage music. I'm gonna shut this shit the fuck down. Turn this shit all the way down. All these, you see these? All these tracks, man. If you're a YouTuber, copyright strikes. That's all you can think about. And then, like Battlefield, you hit the touchpad in, and you got the highlight reels, your friends. It's just like the battle log. Bam. Highlight reels featured. Alright. Back out of there. Highlight reels. So you got highlight reels right here. Highlights of the night. My friends. Where is it? My friends. L3, there you go. Switch on there. My highlights, none. Tutorials. So you got the tutorials or whatever. That's it. Then you hit that. It's a toggle fighter net. That's what it's called, fighter net. All right, so that's what I did. I toggled my playlist, custom playlist, nothing. So now it's just gonna be the game audio, like the the effects. Alright, so R1 and the bundle. Purchase multiple fighters at a discount. So let's see what kind of fucking discount they got going on here at the store. I already got it all. Buy a specific fighter only. Okay. So that's pretty much it. All right, for ladies and gentlemen of the internet, I'm your host, your commentator, Freddy Fuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment, Multiplat Game Trap, and you are welcome to the Octagon. And I appreciate y'all coming by watching this video. Hit the thumbs up button if you liked it. Thumb it down if you didn't. Favorite, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Last four videos, links will be in the description. Follow me on Twitter. Like the Facebook page. Join the Facebook group. Also, add me on Google+. Links will be in the description. All my affiliates, partners, and members of MPGT also be in the description. And any capture devices and equipment I use for bringing you these videos, links will be in the description for purchases from Amazon. So go check that out. And if you want a free 30-day trial to Gamefly, that will be the first link in the description. I've been your host, your commentator, Freddy Fuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment, Multiplat Game Trap, the people's voice, and your favorite average gamer. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.
Thumb up the video, fool!